Senior SP leader Azam Khan, who is vexed with the Election Commission for imposing a ban on him, which prevents him from campaigning in UP, will hold a protest against EC's decision at Jantar Mantar in New Delhi today. Khan is miffed with the Election Commission and hit out at the poll body, saying that they cannot play God and should adopt an action which keeps with the spirit of the Constitution. Khan is also riled by the fact that BJP's UP in charge, Amit Shah, has been let off scot-free by the Election Commission. Azam Khan also challenged the Election Commission to show courage and cancel his membership of UP Assembly. The EC issued fresh show cause notice against Khan for making offensive remarks against the poll body and for not adhering to the ban imposed on him. Khan had been issued a show cause notice due to the controversial statements made by him regarding Kargil. Khan lashed out at the Election Commission, saying that the poll body was being unfair to him because he was a Muslim, whereas Amit Shah had been let off due to his connections. This report is brought to you by NNIS.